gladly stand up next to you and defend her.